We're at Heron Corn Mill in Beetham, Cumbria, and it's an 18th century water-powered corn mill. There's been a water mill on the River Beeler since about 1220. Originally, the electricity was generated inside the corn mill using a second water wheel and a small generator just to produce some electric light. From about the 1970s, we've got our electricity from the neighbouring paper mill. We looked into sustainable energy, and the obvious source was the River Beeler outside. So we looked into different types of turbine input.
Basically, we have a small hydroelectric power system that comprises of electric motor being driven by a Kaplan variable vane turbine driven from the water source. The motor is an induction motor. It's being driven by the turbine, which then enables the motor to act as a generator.
We just upgraded our existing supply between ourselves and the neighbouring paper mill. They are able to take all the power we can generate, so we don't have an over-generation of such. So we use the power on site ourselves, and any excess over demand we can send to the paper mill opposite.
So an induction motor has been around for over 120 years as a power source for mechanical energy. Now what we're seeing is that that same technology is actually being utilised to convert energy from the environment and generate electricity to power, in this case, an industrial process. WEG have been making induction generators for many years. What we're seeing now is a trend towards small scale, being utilised now as green renewable sources of energy utilised as a generator.
We wanted a sustainable future, and that means that we have to have something we can depend on, reliable and low maintenance. So the WEG has been the perfect choice for us.
WEG motors are ideally suited for utilisation in renewable energy sources.